Merhaba SiliconVadisi.tv izleyicileri. Şu an Avusturya'dan ilginç bir startup konuğumuz Marshugger. Yanımızda product müdürü, yani ürün müdürü Frederick var ve yanında da asistanı Marlis bulunuyor. Kendilerine ürünle ilgili birkaç soru soracağız. Hello guys, welcome to the show. Can you please just shortly tell us about what is Marshugger and what are the offerings coming out of Marshugger?
Excellent. Yeah, sure. Marshugger is a smartphone app. It's made for diabetics by diabetics, and it helps you keep you motivated. It helps keep you measuring 8 times a day. It helps manage all the data and build good habits. It keeps you alive, you know. Helps you stay focused.
Very nice. So, how long have you been in this business, in the market?
We've been in this business for 2 years now. It's a medical device, so it takes a while to develop. It's the first medical device in the App Store for diabetics, you know. And so we're pretty groundbreaking there. It's taken 2 years to develop together with the hospitals, physicians, psychologists, experts in the field. We've been on the market for a few months and have over 1,000 users, more or less no marketing.
Very nice. So do you have some offerings for Turkish customers as well?
We're working on that. You see, doing a medical device, you need to abide by rules, laws, regulations, which are not that common, which are not easy to handle as a mobile device. We're working on it. We'll be able to launch in a few months.
Yeah. Also, do you have something for Android?
No, we don't currently. Medical devices, again, on Android,
It's a hard business.
It's a hard business because it's an open platform. The advantage of Apple is that the iPhone is that it's an enclosed system. But we're actually working on an Android version and should be online with that middle of next year.
Very nice. So how do you generate revenue out of this application?
Good question. We set it up this way. We solve pretty relevant problems. So we, of course, require you to pay for parts of that. You can use the basics for free. But if you want the feedback, the avatar, the search, the gaming elements, the sound effects, then you pay a few euros a month. Or we just launched together with Sanofi Aventis in Austria that they pay the bill. Sanofi Aventis is the sixth biggest pharmaceutical company in the world, and they're our partner in Austria. And we're rolling that out in other countries as well.
Excellent. Thank you very much for your time. It's a pleasure meeting you, and hope to see you around. Thank you.